land of Boz. Bozmania has taken over the Pacific Northwest. This is a t-shirt that I received via Federal Express today. Hello, everybody. I'm Charlie Jones. This is Lou Gallows. I cannot remember this much excitement about a player coming into professional football since the signing of Joe Namath. And when Namath signed, he signed for $426,000. That was about four times as much as anybody else was making at that time. But it was the same kind of excitement as we have now with the Boz.
That's not the only similarity to the situation either, because the assistant coach who brought Namath to New York is Chuck Knox, now the head coach of the Seahawks and largely responsible for bringing him to the Seahawks. Chuck Knox has been a very busy man this week watching Bosworth in practice at Kirkland. The only thing Bosworth has been allowed to hit is this, the tackling dummy. Defensive coordinator Tom Catlin says, I don't want you killing our running backs, so he's had to pull up when they come through. Catlin, the coach in the cap there in the background, has been giving Bosworth a lot of individual instruction both on and off the field, and he's ready to go tonight.
And we talked with Tom Catlin this afternoon. Is the Boz going to play? Yes. Is he going to start? No. But he will play early in the ballgame. He's going to be one of the first substitutes that we will see come in, because Catlin wants to see Bosworth with the other starting linebackers with the number one defense against the best players of the St. Louis Cardinals.
Well, he's in there.
Number 44. Bosworth makes his first appearance in the NFL. And obviously, we'll have an isolated camera on him. And you may see more of him tonight than you really want to. But let's face it, that's the story. Hey, we all want to see what he's going to do.
18 to 20 plays, we're told. Many of those with the first unit.
St. Louis at their own 37-yard line. And here's Stump Mitchell. And Mitchell is brought down at the 44. The 39. A gain of a couple, second down and eight. And Fred Young makes the tackle. I think something else that everybody wants to see is whether or not the Boz is going to pick up the defense, a little bit more intensity, a little bit more interest, a little bit more excitement. I suspect that that could well happen. They're going to call it officially the 40-yard line. So it's going to be second down and seven. Screen far side is incomplete to Don Holmes. Ball game tied at 7-7. And here's Stump Mitchell. Mitchell inside the 10. Mitchell to the 5-yard line. It'll be close to the first down as Bosworth makes the tackle along with Kenny Easley. Defense hasn't looked that good in the going thus far.
Let's watch the linebackers. Fred Young, 50, going for him. Before Stump gets by, then Stump has some blocking room, and Easley and Bosworth get to him to pull him down.
Jim Bosworth has checked in as a linebacker and is calling the defensive signals when he's in there. Moves over to the point of attack. But Sika Emma still picks up the first down. Wes Dove and Terry Taylor make the tackle.
Here it is again. Big bulge to that side, and he just buries his head and goes for the yardage.
Fourth down, a yard to go.
This should be fun.
Sika Emma and Sergeant. Sergeant leads the way. Sika Emma dies. It'll be close.
Well, one thing we know is that on short yardage situations, we'll see Brian Bosworth, and they brought him in for that play. Bosworth back off the line and getting an idea where the hole's going to be and then heading straight for it. Here it is. Sees the ball's going to the left. He starts to get over there to plug it up and is part of the crew that brings him down.
This, by the way, his first contact football game since last November, so it's been a while.
Eddie Anderson met him head on to make the stop, so Anderson obviously okay from that earlier collision.
This close. Seahawks say we held them. And they do, and Seattle will take over on down.
Because it's your first game, you had all the attention coming into this contest. You're in the NFL now. What was it like?
Well, you know, I just wanted to come in and learn the differences between NFL and college football, and I did. You know, we didn't play with much intensity out there tonight. We're going to have to start our own motor. We need to do it quick, because we've got two preseason games left, and we start off with Denver, so we don't have time to lollygag around. We need to get things going right now.
Disappointed in the way St. Louis was able to move the ball?
Well, you know, like I said before, we did a lot of thinking after, played a lot of young players, and And it's going to be something we just have to adapt to. And because they got some success early and because their drives started on our 20 and our 6-yard line, then things are going to happen that we're going to have to adapt to quickly.
Okay, Brian, thanks for joining us.